Most of the experts will say no, he can't. But trainer Jenny Pittman, whose son Mark has recovered from a cracked pelvis and will be on board at Aintree, says she rates the horse on a par with former national hero Corbière.
When I saw Garrison Savannah, I thought that he was a Corbière with a different coloured coat on. And I've always considered him to be a Grand National horse. The fact that he's won the Gold Cup is a very big bonus.
It's 60 years since the Gold Cup winner went on to win the Grand National, and Garrison Savannah needed a photo finish to win on the rails at Cheltenham. But Pittman Jr. is in no doubt about the quality of the horse the bookies have made one of the favourites.
I think he's the best horse in the race. But having said that, you do need a big slice of luck to help you. He jumps very well, he gallops very strongly and would gallop all day for you. So in that respect, he's an easy ride, you know.
I think the horse has got a real good chance of winning it. I think if he wins the National on Saturday, I should probably have a big glass case made for him and put him in there and just dust him every day and not let him run anymore.